So we can see her Reelectionist Mayor Binay casting her vote. Her husband, Reelectionist Makati Second District Congressman Luis Campos, is sitting two rows behind her.